TFNN. Headline news update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN, 8 a.m. Eastern Time, Friday morning. Just finished a great program with Basil Chapman doing an early hour. We have Steve Rhodes coming up live from 8 till 9. Special programming lineup going 7 till 12 today for Friday holiday trading. And why not? We'll start it off with positive action, record highs in the markets yet again. We have the NASDAQ futures right now trading at 88.34. S&P futures trading at 32.51, S&P up 7 points. We've got the Dow futures up 85 points, trading 28,704. Quite a number. As we back things up, I'm just going to put things off on a little context to back things up. We put the S&P, folks, on a yearly chart. You back things up, and this doesn't even encompass the exact low of December 24th. It's pretty close, though. 2397 just a year ago, December 27th. We are now at 3253. You're talking about almost 1,000 S&P points that we have risen over the last 365 days. We'll start things off. We'll jump into the markets. We'll start it off with the indices. Dow Jones, 28,705 trading higher overnight. NASDAQ 100, 88.35 currently right now. And as I said, that number, NASDAQ futures, that was NASDAQ 100. We actually had the NASDAQ yesterday hit 9,000 for the first time. S&P trading at 32.53. That is an all-time high as well. Crude oil market, $61.73. Crude almost got up to $62 briefly this morning. There's your gold market. Gold been sustaining a bid with the market as well. Gold hitting 15.15.33 right now. And you have a little bit of dollar weakness, euro strength, the euro trading at 111.53. In terms of what else you have happening in the market, treasury yields hitting a little bit lower yields as we have thin holiday trading. As of this morning, you have the 10-year note trading at 1.891%, the 30-year bond trading at 2.32%. Tesla, they have been having quite a charge. We'll pull up their chart in a moment. Tesla begin deliveries of China-made Model 3s on December 30th. And how about some of the stocks making moves here? You have Apple and Japan's Sharp Corp considering a purchase of Japan's display primary smartphone factory for $820 million. And Boeing continues their general counsel retiring at the end of the year. Quite a banner year for Apple. We'll keep it on the yearly chart. Quite a year, 289 right now. Stay tuned, folks. Steve Rhodes coming up live at 8. We'll be right back.